If you are new to my channel, click the subscribe and bell button to get more videos.
Hello friends, welcome to Club Craft Area. In this video, we are going to see how to crochet this small motif. For this, we need yarn, crochet hook and a cutter. Start with a slip knot. Do 5 chain. How to do a chain? Yarn over, pull through the loop. Yarn over, pull through the loop. Yarn over, pull through the loop. This is what we tell it as chain. We have to do 5 chain. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Next, we are going to do a slip stitch in the last stitch from the hook. How to do a slip stitch? Insert the hook in the loop. Yarn over, pull through the loop and pull through the other loop. Now we have got a circle. Next, we are going to work in this circle. We are going to do 18 single crochet inside this circle. Do chain 1. Next, we are going to do 18 single crochet inside this circle. How to do a single crochet? Insert the hook in the loop. Yarn over, pull through the loop. You'll have 2 loops. Yarn over, pull through both the loops. This is what we tell it as single crochet. Insert the hook in the loop. Yarn over, pull through the loop. You'll have 2 loops. Yarn over, pull through both the loops. Likewise, you are going to do 18 single crochet. 1, 2. After doing 18 single crochet inside this loop, it looks like this. Finish this row by doing a slip stitch in the first double crochet. After completing this round, it looks like this. For next round, do chain 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Do a triple crochet in the next stitch. How to do a triple crochet? 2 times yarn over, insert the hook in the loop. Yarn over, pull through the loop. You'll have 4 loops. Yarn over, pull through first 2 loops. Again, you'll have 3 loops. Yarn over, pull through first 2 loops. Again, you'll have 2 loops. Yarn over, pull through next 2 loops. This is what we tell it as triple crochet. Next stitch also triple crochet. 2 times yarn over, insert the hook in the loop, yarn over, pull through the loop. We'll have 4 loops, yarn over, pull through first 2 loops, yarn over, pull through next 2 loops and yarn over, pull through next 2 loops. Next do chain 3, 1, 2, 3. Do triple crochet in each stitch for 3 stitches.
1, 2, 3.
Chain 3. 1, 2, 3. This is the pattern which you want to follow for this row by doing triple crochet in each stitch for 3 stitches and chain 3 till you reach this end.
1, 2, 3.
Chain 3. 1, 2, 3. Finish this round by doing a slip stitch in this chain 4. After completing this round, it looks like this. For next row, do chain 1, do a single crochet in the same stitch, chain 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, skip the next stitch and do a single crochet in the next stitch. Next in this gap, you are going to do 5 single crochet.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Next stitch, you are going to do a single crochet, chain 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Skip the next stitch and do a single crochet in the next stitch. Next in this gap, you are going to do 5 single crochet.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
This is the pattern which you want to follow for this row by doing single crochet in the first stitch. Chain 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Skip the next stitch and do a single crochet in the next stitch. Next in this gap, you are going to do 5 single crochet.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Till you reach this end. Finish this row by doing a slip stitch in this single crochet. After completing this round, it looks like this. For next round, you are going to work in this gap. So, we have to bring this yarn to the gap. Do a slip stitch in the gap. Do chain 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Next, do a triple crochet inside this gap. Do chain 1. Do triple crochet in the gap. Do chain 1. Do triple crochet in the gap. Do chain 1. Do triple crochet in the gap. Next, do chain 3, 1, 2, 3. Next, you are going to work in the next gap. You have to do 5 times triple crochet chain 1.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
After doing triple crochet chain 1 for 5 times, it looks like this. Next, do chain 3, 1, 2, 3. Next, you are going to work in the next gap. So, this is the pattern which you want to follow for this row by doing triple crochet chain 1 for 5 times in the gap and chain 3.
1, 2, 3, 4, and 5.
Do chain 3, 1, 2, 3 till you reach this end. Finish this round by doing a slip stitch in the fourth stitch. 1, 2, 3, 4. After completing this round, it looks like this. For next row, do chain 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Do a triple crochet in the same stitch. Do 2 triple crochet in the next stitch.
1, 2.
Chain 3, 1, 2, 3. Skip the next triple crochet. Next, do 2 triple crochet in the next stitch.
1, 2.
Do 2 triple crochet in the next stitch.
1, 2.
Chain 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Skip this gap and do 2 triple crochet in the next stitch. Do 2 triple crochet in the next stitch. Chain 3, 1, 2, 3. Skip the next triple crochet and do 2 triple crochet in the next stitch. Do 2 triple crochet in the next stitch. Chain 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This is the pattern which you want to follow for this row by doing 2 triple crochet in the first stitch. 1, 2 triple crochet in the next stitch. 1, 2. Do chain 3, 1, 2, 3. Skip the next triple crochet and do 2 triple crochet in the next stitch. 1, 2. Do 2 triple crochet in the next stitch. 1, 2. Chain 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Till you reach this end. Finish this row by doing a slip stitch in this chain 4. After completing this round, it looks like this. For next round, do chain 1. Do single crochet in the same stitch. Do single crochet in the next stitch. Do single crochet in the next stitch. Do single crochet in the next stitch. Do chain 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Skip this gap and do a single crochet in the next stitch. Do single crochet in each stitch for 3 stitches.
1, 2, 3.
In this gap, you are going to do 7 single crochet.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
This is the pattern which you want to follow for this row by doing single crochet in each stitch for 4 stitches. 1, 2, 3, 4. Do chain 9, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Skip this gap and do a single crochet in the next stitch. Do single crochet in each stitch for 3 stitches.
1, 2, 3.
Next, in this gap, you are going to do 7 single crochet.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Till you reach this end. Finish this row by doing a slip stitch in this first single crochet. After completing this round, it looks like this. For next round, do chain 1, do a single crochet in the same space. Next, you are going to work in this gap. You are going to do 7 double crochet in the gap. How to do a double crochet? Yarn over, insert the hook in the loop, yarn over, pull through the loop. You'll have 3 loops, yarn over, pull through first 2 loops, yarn over, pull through next 2 loops. This is what we tell it as double crochet. You are going to do 7 double crochet inside this gap. 1, 2,
3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Do chain 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Do 7 more double crochet in the same gap.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
So it looks like this. Skip 2 stitches and do a single crochet in the 3rd stitch. Do chain 1. Next, we are going to work in this the 7th single crochet which we did in the previous round. In this 7th single crochet, we are going to work in the 4th single crochet. 1, 2, 3, 4. Do a double crochet in the 4th stitch. Do chain 4. 1, 2, 3, 4 and do a picot stitch. Insert the hook in this first chain. Yarn over, pull through and pull through the other loop. This is what we tell it as picot stitch. Likewise, you are going to do 3 more times. Double crochet, chain 4. 1, 2, 3, 4 and do a picot stitch. Double crochet. Chain 4, 1, 2, 3, 4 and do a picot stitch. Double crochet, chain 4, 1, 2, 3, 4 and do a picot stitch. It looks like this. Do a single crochet in the top of the triple crochet. It looks like this. This is the pattern which you want to follow for this row by doing 7 double crochet in this gap.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Do chain 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and do 7 more double crochet in the same gap.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Skip 2 stitches and do a single crochet in the 3rd stitch. Do chain 1. Next, work in the 4th stitch. 1, 2, 3, 4. You are going to do double crochet. Chain 4, 1, 2, 3, 4 and do a picot stitch. You have to do this for 4 times. 1, 2, 3, 4. Next, do single crochet in the top of this triple crochet. So till you reach this end. Finish this row by doing a slip stitch in the single crochet. Do chain 1 and snip off this yarn. Now the motif looks like this. Thank you, friends.
If you like this video, subscribe my channel and share this video.